message, but ours. Despite our best efforts, shortages of marijuana are now being reported. From the early days of our administration, Nancy has been using marijuana on a daily basis.